functions of excretory system. Dear students, there are various organs in our body that forms part of the excretory system of our body, and these includes kidneys, lungs, liver, large intestine, skin, sweat glands, and sebaceous glands. Different organs have different functions. Kidney. It excretes excess of water and salts from the body. Urea, creatinine are also excreted. Thus, it regulates pH of blood. Lungs. Removes large amount of carbon dioxide, 18 liters per day. Removes significant quantities of water every day. Liver. Detoxifies and breaks down chemicals, poisons, and other toxins that enter the body. Converts ammonia into urea for its filtration by the kidney. Produces bile, which is used by the body for breakdown of fats into usable fats and unusable waste. Large intestine collects waste from throughout the body, extracts any remaining unusable water, and then removes solid waste. Skin extracts sweat through sweat glands throughout the body. Sweat contains water, NaCl, small amounts of urea, lactic acid like waste products. Sebaceous glands eliminates sterols, hydrocarbons and waxes through sebum. Students, these all organs together constitutes a good excretory system. So, it's very important that all these organs or system should work normally to excrete out all these metabolic wastes from the body. And in case if there occurs disturbances in these systems, then that may lead to accumulation of waste in our body, toxification, and may easily cause any disease. Therefore, excretory system plays very vital role in our body.